this only two are here, and then the rest four are there. So this is like I was portraying my emotions throughout the lockdown. So there were phases of my emotions like a sadness and anger, and then there was this positive of revelation and freedom like that. So this was my roller coaster of emotions during this lockdown.
Okay, so as an artist, as a painter, what would you want to say to the young artists?
Like a lot of they go and they watch the very professional ones and they get very demotivated, thinking they are not good enough. So a few years back, even I was like very bad, very basic, but then I kept on practicing. So just practice. Practice doesn't make perfect, but practice makes you better. So keep on doing what you're doing.
This is basically an art exhibition by the name Avante Garde. It means one step forward. So basically what we are trying to do here is we are trying to give a platform to young and upcoming artists of Itanagar. Jaisa ki aap logo ko pata hai, this few days of lockdown, pandemic, people were, personally I would feel people were very demotivated because of the disease. Artists were also in their homes, paintings. So what we have decided to do, of course maintaining all the SOPs, I'm not wearing a mask right now, but we are maintaining. Doing that, we have decided to organize a small art exhibition, and that is what we are doing. The main idea is to promote young and upcoming artists, like I said, and we are of course the Bright Media Services, and we are doing this so that we can promote up and coming artists, like I've been saying again. And I would also like to thank the Pybss Hotel. They have been very kind enough, supporting us in every way, and they have also given this venue without any charges. They have just said, since it's such a nice initiative, you just go ahead. So we have got a very nice go ahead from them. And yeah, basically that is it, promoting new artists. And we will try to do this thing every month. Every month we will come up with some sort of springboard kind of a thing, where artists, maybe painters, maybe singers, maybe poets, maybe stand-ups, we will try to do. And again, the Pybss Hotel has been gracious enough to give us that venue. Maybe next month, if we do, in the coming time, whenever we have the capacity, it will be done here only. So that is what we are doing, promoting new artists in this Pybss Hotel. Like I said, because of the SOPs, we could not contact too many painters. We just have five, and the number of paintings we have is 23. And out of these 23, 16 paintings are for sale. Yesterday we managed to sell around six. Like I said, no commission to us, no commission to the hotel. Everything goes to the artists. Personally, I feel when we do a themed art exhibition, then we kind of limit that thing. No, the whole purpose of Avante Garde means a step further. So we don't have any theme, but yeah, coincidentally, intentional to nahi tha, but coincidentally, you know, the theme is celebrating womenhood. We have coincidentally managed to celebrate womenhood because I think apart from five or six paintings, most of the paintings, 12 se leke 15 paintings are all women, celebrating womenhood, showing their various dynamics, okay, their even women perspective also somehow they have managed to portray in their paintings. So tradition, I would say, is one of the theme, traditional paintings we have. But mostly we have, and yeah, mythology also we have. We have a few paintings of mythology. So it will be tradition, mythology, and celebrating womenhood. That is the prevalent themes that we have here. First of all, I would like to say, please do not stop painting. You do not have to make it a source of living just now. You just paint, just carry on painting. Na? We are here, and not just we, I'm sure there are many people like us who, if they come to know that you are painting, will definitely come to you and will be interested, will inquire about it. May not directly buy your paintings, but they will definitely inquire about it. They will definitely be interested in it. So my message to all the up and coming artists is that please, please, please keep on painting and keep on doing the hard work. And yeah, one more thing I would like to say is that whenever, this is just from an event manager, whenever you are painting, please, please, please try to be original. Do not try to just sketch somebody, portrait, paintings and all that. You'll get pocket money mil jayega aapko. But if you are thinking big, please be very creative, be very original and be very imaginative. Please do not stop painting. That is my message.